general navigation, and parameter adjustment. Any adjustment of the default settings of your StroboClip HDC may be performed using the three buttons located on the top edge of your tuner. To navigate the menus and change parameters, there are two types of button presses utilized. Click or press, momentarily fully depressing and immediately releasing a button. Press and hold, fully depressing a button without releasing for an extended period of time, usually until the desired effect is achieved. A click or press of the menu button will navigate through the adjustable parameters, which will flash on the display as you pass through them. Once you arrive at the desired parameter, a click or press of the plus or minus value button will increment or decrement the value of that parameter. In some cases, pressing and holding either of the value buttons will continuously and rapidly increment or decrement the value until released. After adjusting a parameter value, the next click of the menu button will end the parameter flashing and confirm any changes. Alternatively, a few seconds of inaction will cause the parameter adjustment to time out, ending parameter flashing and confirming changes. The altered parameter will remain on the display if the parameter value has been changed to a non-default value. When an adjustable parameter is flashing, pressing the value plus and value minus buttons together will reset that parameter to its default value.